Namaste, my name is iRyne Yogavatar. Wishing you happiness, prosperity, and longevity. Today I'm going to share with you Urdhva Kukkutasana Rooster Pose for the year of Rooster Year. It will start off in Vajrasana. So just turn your legs in this position. Just take a breath first. Inhale. And as you exhale, move your arms forward, coming into your other Kukkutasana. And then from here, just place the crown of the head in between your hands. And then move your hands away from your face about hip distance. Tuck in the toes, you're going to move your hip up. Walk close towards your arms. You're going to move up into your Salavasana. So you're going to place your feet like this. Bend your knees. And so you extend all the way up to the sky. And then relax your legs. You're going to move into your Padmasana. So take your time to slide your legs in. Close towards the hips. From here, inhale, straighten the hips. As you exhale, squeeze the belly, bring your legs close towards the armpit. Carefully from here, press up into your Rooster Pose. Relax the neck, squeeze the belly, and stretch forward. Then arms, it's a one pound for balance. Just in there for a couple of seconds, a couple of minutes. And then actually slide at your elbows, slide your legs down, carefully towards your hands. And then round it. And then from here, you can start your